After 6 years of war and 3 years of rebuilding, London hosted the Summer Olympics of 1948. The game's most popular winner was Fanny Blankers Cohen of the Netherlands, a 30-year-old mother of two who won 4 gold medals, becoming the first woman ever to do so. Were welcome signs to a weary world, and the games were a great success despite the heavy rains that hampered some events.